What's the best place to punch a shark?
In a pub. In a pub after loads of pork scratchings when he's really dehydrated. And then you look really hard and people who aren't sharks go, don't want to mess with him.
Yeah. In the eye.
In the eye is the right answer, yes. Yeah. A lot of people, for some reason, seem to think the nose. They may be confusing with dogs. But the eye is the best place. Or the gill. The eye or the gill. It so happens that more people in the world are bitten by New Yorkers every year than they are by sharks.
Not in the water, though.
I think, though, you have to take into account the relative seriousness of that event.
Well, no, actually, not enough. 81% of victims attacked and bitten by sharks suffered minor injuries.
OK, how many New Yorkers a year bite someone's leg off?
I don't know, but they may well cause rabies and other hideous diseases. Well. And certainly more people are killed in America by lavatory accidents than sharks. But what saddens me is 120 million sharks every year are killed by us human beings.
For their fins?
And just for their bloody fins. Mm.
Just and for what, sorry?
Fins.
Oh, shark fins.
Often too. The rest of the body's thrown in the water. And it's a tasteless thing, a shark fin as well. It doesn't even taste of anything. Chicken stock has to be added to it to give it flavour.
But I hate sharks.
Well, why would you? They're beautiful, extraordinary animals. They don't harm anybody. What, because you find them ugly?
I think they're scary. They're incredibly scary. Every cell in my body, when I see that, says, it is the enemy.
They've got far more reason to be scared of a human than
majority
a human has of
mammals stuff. See human beings and exactly...
I would say they would. Yeah. Look at the miracle of their teeth. That's extraordinary. They have rows of teeth. Their teeth go backwards. And they bite, and then they fall out, and the next one literally comes forward like they've got conveyor belt of rows of teeth going all the way back. In
that. More impressive than that, Stephen, is how she's managed to do a lipstick underwater.
It is well, isn't it? Very pretty and charming.
Now your talk of razor sharp teeth on a conveyor belt's making them sound quite sweet.
So, anyway, a shark's nose is a shade too close to its mouth to go jabbing around there, so your best bet is to go for the gills or the eyes.